Take a look at this. Surveillance video shows the moments that a fire truck crashes into several cars, bringing down a utility pole and crashing into a gas station, narrowly missing those gas pumps on Detroit's east side. Thankfully, no one was seriously hurt after that crash happened at 8 Mile near Dequindre. The crash remains under investigation.